I'm at Puget Creek Natural Area. Another one of those places in Tacoma where occasionally you smell a little bit of sewage. As I've stated before, there's a number of parks out here that it seems that their only reason for being there is that there's a sewage problem that's too expensive to take care of, so they just put a park over it instead. More access to the stream. Sewage is stronger than normal, but it's been a while since I was here, so this one, I don't remember it used to having cut off quite like that. It's been a couple years, though, since I was here, so past couple hours, I've had this song, sort of the love song from The Last Unicorn, going through my head. I haven't watched that in ages. Don't know why the song got stuck in my head. Manhole cover. This has all been on a bit of an incline. There's quite a manhole cover, huh? With some raw sewage smell. Even though I would have thought that that was the street sewage, not What are the words for the differences between those? Yeah, I guess we're already at this part. Well, this sort of leads to a eventually leads up to the street. I don't feel like going on that right now. I should do something real quick and show you something. There's a bridge right here. You can't really hardly see it. Kind of neat. I'm gonna go this way. Sewage. that a keep out private property sign up there? It is. Oh well. In a different video, I'll hike up to the street level, but not in this one. Well, any time the camera might decide to stop recording because of it heating up. So we'll see how long it goes. Well, we've just about reached the end anyway. A fence there, and this leads up to houses. I don't want to trespass that way. So, well, let's look anyway. I mean, I've made assumptions that it leads to people's houses. Well, I guess kind of. And here's the street and such, but... well, at least it doesn't lead to someone's yard. So that's good. Well, this video will end probably pretty shortly. So I'll say now, before it gets too close to it ending, thanks for watching. I'll have to sometime come here via parking near that street. Come in from the other way. Yeah, the overheating thing with this camera is the main drawback to this camera. It's designed to be more focused around pictures.